networking as a marketing tool is essential for a business. It gives you face-to-face contact with potential new clients and opens up a number of doors which perhaps wouldn't be available through direct marketing and almost faceless marketing.
My business exists in the private sector, so it's important that I get my brand out there so people in Sunderland and surrounding district are aware of the product and the facility that we have. And a strong way to do that is to be involved with networking.
We find networking to be a very important activity at the moment, especially in the climate that we're in at the moment. It's very hard to engage new business. People find that the personal touch is a lot better.
As a local business, networking is vitally important as a marketing activity, particularly for a business like ours where it's all built on kind of relationships. So we've got to make sure that we have credibility in the local business community, and networking is a great way to do that.
There are so many mediums now how to market your business. You can do flyers, you can do social media marketing, but still good old-fashioned face-to-face marketing with peers and colleagues, you know, for me is a critical part of any business.
I get a lot of invites to different business events, and sometimes it becomes a bit of a chore. You've had a long day at work and you think, oh, I've got to go to that meeting or this meeting. The Mussel Club is different because it's a relaxed social atmosphere and it's something I quite enjoy. I look forward to the meetings on a monthly basis.
I've been involved with the Mussel Club for about 9 months now, and I've been to several of their events. They're all quality speakers, they're all valid to me and my business. Tonight is an example. I'm here to listen to Niall, Quinn speak. The Mussel Club events are just tremendous in that respect. I've enjoyed every one I've been to. They're always well attended, and as I say, most of the business community of Sunderland come along tremendous.
I'm here this evening at the Mussel Club to take advantage of the Mussel Club's generous offer of helping out the Sunderland AFC Foundation, which is a charity that's attached to the football club, and it helps provide education, improving the existence, if you like, of young people, and indeed in some cases their parents in Sunderland, to the tune of roughly 40,000 people a year. Well, I think local businesses could really help the foundation by signing up as corporate members. Now, there's plenty of entitlements to be a corporate member, so it's not just a donation that you don't see any benefit from. There will be lunches that you'll be invited to, opportunities to get nearer, say, the football club in general. You know, Steve Bruce will attend one of these lunches. I'll be attending lunches. And a general chance to network with other like-minded businesses who feel the need to make sure that while they're in here in the city, working hard, making money, that they leave something in there as well for the needs, if you like, of other people within the city. The Mussel Club is making great strides in bringing all the Sunderland businesses together. The event tonight, already you can feel the atmosphere in there. You know, there's people, you know, open and able to meet, to mingle, to mix with other people, find out more, bring it all to their advantage. And at the same time, if they're all like-minded and feel the need to bring other less fortunate people in the city with them, then the foundation is a great foil to do that for them. So now more than ever, we need the businesses to feel the need to come on board.